And next week, the Nigeria Police Force will begin training the new police unit to take over from the disbanded Special Anti-Robbery Squad. The Inspector General of Police, Mohammed Adamu, said this when popular musician David Adeleke, also known as Davido, visited his office on Monday over the ongoing End SARS protest. Adamu said since SARS has been disbanded, there is need for a new structure to fight violent crime.
This is the first time that a decisive decision was taken to dissolve the unit. We've never done it before, and we never said it before. It was always reform, reform, reform. Dissolving SARS, you must have another structure that will perform that function. And that structure, we've already come up with that structure, but it is not going to be as the disbanded SARS. It is going to be an intelligence-led unit that will be trained. And they're not going to be like a routine. They'll not be performing routine duties. They're only going to be a unit that will intervene when there's an intelligence on robbery cases. The moment they get the information, they operate and come out, it's done.
And joining us live from the End SARS protest ground at the Lekki Toll Gate Plaza is PLOS TV Africa's senior news correspondent Funmi Nwajefe. Thank you for joining us, Funmi.
Okay.
Welcome, Funmi. Please go ahead.
I would say there's a lot of music in the background. People are pumped. There's a DJ here. Their supplies, their energies are up. People are coming in the numbers. We've been here for about 4.5 hours, going to about 5 hours right now. And a lot of people are still coming in. People are bringing in food. People are bringing in water. People are bringing in medical supplies. Ready, but it has been peaceful so far. There's been no shooting, no fighting, no fighting among the people. Everything is going quite well, and it's actually quite coordinated. And there's some people that have had very bad experiences with SARS that have been willing to speak to the camera for quite a while. There's this there have been Okada riders who have been talking about their experiences at the station. There's one of them even here right now. I don't know if you mind speaking with him as well. So, can you just tell us some of your experience with police?
First, they beat me. Three of us carry us go, push on the street. Then they call them scorpions. They took all our money, 20,000, before they give us our Okada. I see them, then collect somebody's phone. They push and throw away. I carry them. I see somebody in the night. They carry them from Aja. Collect money, go ATM, transfer to another person's account. Well, not only money. Now we have this boy go back to Aja.
How you take no say they be SARS? How you take
no? No, you know normally then they know they complete, but they are gone. If you see they are gone, I'm a robber. Not all they are gone. They are gone. Bullet reach 100. Now so then they rotate. Then go they be if you catch it, then go be too light. Say they won't kill you. So we don't tire. If IG not be stop SARS, make him resign, please. So IG if you not be stop SARS. With the human being like you, resign.
Thank you. Thank you. So, Osarage, you had one of the protesters behind me just talking about his experience with SARS. He owns a motorcycle. There's a motorcycle rider who just shared his experience with SARS.
Thank you to Funmi Nwajefe for, of course, bringing us that live report. Of course, we will definitely stay with her and bring you more from what is going on at the protest ground.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.